wait for it to get close by the gates going down. There's that train. He's running pretty slow. Can you believe that? He's running pretty slow, that's for sure. He's running pretty slow, going 20 to 10 miles per hour. I could not believe that. You see it? Wait, it gets closer. Got it? Train too. Here comes the coal train. And there go the gates. One. See, the engineer gets away. Thank you. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 60, 61, 62, 154 cars. Awesome. BNSF leading a Heritage, leading a SD70 Ace and SD70 Mac were color white and black, and the ES44 AC2 DPR rights Max and ES44 AC. Do you believe that? Symbol that train was BNSF SD70 Ace. The train originates at Black Forest Mine, Wyoming, heads east. Train might have turned south here at South of Bevier on its way south going to Thomas Hill Power Plant. I'm at BB Road right now in South of Bevier, Missouri. I'm 4 miles of Bevier through BB Road. I'm 4 miles through Bevier through BB. Happened on this windy, sunny Wednesday, March 29, 2023, by Tyler McCully Wide, World of Trains and Transportation Track Host and YouTube. That says Vancer Track Host. I never heard of Vancer. So the DPRI was going to Thomas Hill Power Plant. Well, my name is Tyler McCully. You have a good day. Enjoy your video. Have a good day.